Hello my friends and welcome back. Today I'm going to show you how to clean fossils with the help of vinegar. You should only use vinegar as a last resource, and with fossils that have some type of shell. Fossils that have that are a cast or a mold, you should avoid using vinegar because it starts to eat away all the good part of the fossil. This one, it's, as you can see, it's pretty dirty of a shell. So I'm going to put it over here in the solution of vinegar. This is wine vinegar, and as you can see, it starts bubbling and fizzing right immediately. Okay guys, here it is, the end result after the cleaning with vinegar. As you can see, it's very much clean, the shell is clean. It shows some signs of dirt around here, but the rest of it is pretty clean. So this is one of the ways to clean fossils. Don't do it in fossils that are not shells, because you can damage the fossil. Always do it before with some fossils that you don't want, to make a test to see if everything works, and that's it.